If you are getting the data error 31-4302 while trying to play Genshin Impact, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. This error mainly happens if the Genshin Impact game files get corrupted. Stick to the end and follow as shown to easily fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is repair the game launcher. Open the game launcher and select Settings. Click on the Repair Launcher Setting option and wait for it to complete. If you have installed it from Epic Games, then open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Genshin Impact and select Manage. Now click on Verify and wait for it to finish. Method 2. If repairing the launcher doesn't work, then try reinstalling the game. Here is how you can do it. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Locate Genshin Impact among the listed apps and right-click on it. Select the Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now visit their official website and download the game, or you can directly install it from Epic Games Store. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.